to hook the trailer up now, then load it, and then I can pull it out. There we go. And it worked. They're all centered to the trailer as well. That worked well. So, is there anywhere around here that needs wood? Needs vehicle spare parts. Available from there, that's not going to work. That's just a flatbed trailer. I don't even know what that's supposed to be. Yeah, I'm not sure what that is. Drilling site, that's trailer. Do I have anything that needs wood? Consumables, oil barrels, antenna tower. Nothing in there. What about in here? No. No. And this one's just logs. So no. Okay, so since I've got nothing that requires these wood at this wood at the moment, I might drag it back to the farm. It's nice and central to the top to be able to get to the bottom and anywhere over here if I need. I'll bring it, drop it down there. It's out of the way, I think. Now I've got two five slot trailers. Come on, truck. You can do it. We all know you can. Almost there. When I get there, I'll check where I want to drop the trailer. That'll best be out of the way, I suppose. Most out of the way, but also easy to reconnect and reuse. Actually, why not just next to this building? What did I hit there? The stump. Really? The stump is that strong. At least in spin tires and mud runner, you can pull the, well, the stumps come out. I'll stop it. I'll drop it off here. And I believe I'm not too sure. What do I still have? Does it say what I've got? Yep. Okay, so that wheel must be service spare part. Or is it consumables? And it's got bricks. And three empty slots. This one has one metal beams and two concrete blocks. I do have the other trailer I can pull through from the other map as well. But what I might do, I'll collect some of these oil barrels. I'll need a trailer for it. Do I still have a trailer on the map that's not being used currently? Flatbed semi-trailer has stuff on it. That one's got wood on it. That one's got two repair parts on it. Not repair parts, spare parts, maybe? That one I need to rescue. What? A flatbed trailer. That one I haven't discovered yet, I guess. That one I thought I had. Oh no. Yeah, I haven't discovered those ones yet. That one's for a mission. What do I have on the trailer that's on the other map? The bandit will be fastest to get there, I think. That can connect to it. I reckon I made quite a bit of progress today. It's good. I will be back tomorrow for the same time. I'll finish an hour earlier tomorrow though. It'll only be 1:30 to 6 tomorrow, my local time. As a reference, it's currently 6:42. Today all I need to do is reheat my food and eat it before the next stream, where tomorrow I need to cook my food. So I've got nothing pre-cooked for tomorrow's tea. From there I can get through. I know the way from there. Thank you. really found anything that the Fleet Star can't do. Well, the Bandit and Fleet Star can't do. There is one truck on the other map that I can't get to with these. And I'm waiting for a better scout vehicle to knock over some barrels on the other map. But other than that, these two trucks can do pretty good. While I'm here, I may as well repair and fill with fuel. There, don't I? Heading back to the first map, I need to turn here. And here I am, heading back to the first map once again. I do not want to become famous, so get off my game. But get off my chat. Nice name though, but because you're a bot advertising to get famous, you're banned. The name was MyChocolate 1365, 52, 1352, no 6 in there. So if you want to ban it as well, go ahead. I left it there because the Fleet Star got stuck and couldn't bring it through with the other trailer. My trick, hopefully I'm close enough. Nope, not quite. There we go. Doesn't even look like it's pulling it. There we go. Wasn't as close as I thought it was. There we go. Looks like this one's got concrete blocks. don't think anything I've got needs concrete blocks. Don't think there's any. Oh yeah, there's one more trailer left on that map, I believe. I'll take it down to the other trailers. So this one's got two concrete blocks as well. So what I might do, actually I can't do it from this side, need to go around. Oops. Well, that was my fault. I'll recover. Did I have anything else for this? While I'm here. No. And I've gone the wrong way. Keep missing that corner. Why'd that happen? And we are back. might do a couple of, a little bit of rearranging here. I'll move the cement slabs onto the back of this truck, and I'll move the other concrete blocks onto this truck again, on this trailer again. I don't know, I thought I needed them on this map, but I didn't. So, this should all be okay. Be good. Unpack. Detach. Hopefully. They should be good to repack now. I may as well I can't really load this one onto the other trailer because of the hitch it uses, so I'm gonna just load it onto this trailer. Is that one repacked? I'll repack this other one And that'll be for time for this one. There we go. I'll keep it detached. So next time I don't start up and just accidentally start taking it with me. I might check the other map and check what trailers I have here. I've got one normal trailer without a load at the garage. Service trailer, which I haven't even really touched in this game. Sideboard trailer has a load there, but I think it's not loaded. Doesn't say anything's on it. Scout trailer has bricks on it. Why is it not telling you what's on it? Fuel carrier trailer. I haven't even used that one either, or barely. And scout fuel carrier is at that trailer store, which I can just sell. Tomorrow, I might move some of that stuff. I think it's pretty much all done here. Food delivery, that's a competition, which I've already finished. Meteorology, I've already finished. I do still need to do one mission is up there. Need to pull this truck out. This place still has... Oh, that's competition as well. That place still has missions to go there. And that's it for this area. Local entertainment is the one for knocking those down. And that place still has building up to do as well, I think. And the farm still has stuff to go to. Yeah. That looks all good to me. So, that sounds like it's the end of stream.